Inside my head saying you'll never reach watch it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Hey seniors, this is probably like the fifth time I recorded this. I'm gonna try my best not to cry on this one. But anyways, congratulations on finishing high school. It's your last day. I'm pretty sure you guys are gonna be crying, obviously, because you guys are gonna miss us. Anyways, I just wanna say congratulations and I wish you all the best with your lives after high school. I really am gonna miss you guys. I've been, oh my God. Okay. Your class is the last group of people I originally started off in the block with. It's hard knowing that you guys are leaving, but it's normal. I'm so sorry I had to pause in the middle because I'm literally on the verge of crying. But anyways, I really hope you all don't lose touch over the summer, even though we're probably gonna be hanging out during the summer.
I had to pause again for like the sixth. Oh my god.
Okay, anyways, I love you all and I hope and I wish for the best for all of you.
18 years, so first of all, congratulations. I am so proud of you guys for working really hard this year to get to where you guys are today. And I just want to thank you guys for making this year, this year in the block really, really special to me, because honestly, I've never been this close to a team before, so it really means a lot, and I'm also really gonna miss you guys.
I don't want to cry, but I'm really gonna miss you guys.
So I wish you guys luck in the future. I really hope to hang out with you guys more, you know? So yeah, thank you, and I love you.
What's up, guys? My camera's a little broken, so I'm gonna have to get my message like this. First of all, I just want to say that Tito Cube is back. What's up, guys? Here's a special message for you, class of 22. Woo! Clap. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Seriously, stop. No, seriously, stop. Thank you guys so much for everything you guys done for us. We really appreciate it more than you guys know. You know, time goes by really, really fast, and today's your last day, which is really sad. Y'all shouldn't be graduating right now because we still got more stuff to do, man. Like, why don't you guys stay back so we can, like, you know, go back to back. And you know, you get it. Or you can stay back 2 years and we can go back to back. What? That would be insane. Anyway. Please don't leave, because we have more winning to do. On a serious note, okay? Stay up, mahalos.
Yeah, you!
I don't know where to start because I'm not good with messages, but I just want to say congratulations on graduating high school. I know it wasn't the easiest, but you guys made it! I wish you guys the best of luck after high school, like college, jobs, your family. Just joking. But yeah, I know you guys will do great out there. I'm hoping we all don't lose touch with each other after this. But congratulations. Hot block summer, here we come! Do block!
Hey seniors, I just wanted to start off with saying congrats on finishing high school. You guys are an amazing group of people and dancers, and probably like the best people that I met. Gotta never love one like you. I really wish we all got closer at the beginning of the year instead, but I'm letting flat we're all close now. Thank you guys for showing me what a team is supposed to look like and inspiring me throughout the whole school year. I'm grateful that all of you guys are very open to talking about any types of stuff and just being people I can count on. Just know that I'll support all of you in any aspect of your life, and congrats again. Good luck on your future endeavors.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Lil J Dog, and today we are making another YouTube video.
Just kidding, this is not for YouTube, but this is for entertainment purposes. So first of all, I just want to say congratulations for all the hard work and dedication you guys put in the 4 years of high school. You guys literally deserve the entire world, because after everything you guys done for us as a team, you guys just overall amazing. Boom. 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 But anyways, I just want to say you guys are amazing people, and you guys are gonna make it far out there in the world. Like, I know, because like you guys don't even know how much you guys mean to me. Like, for real. Like, you guys are like my second family. Cause. But all jokes aside, congratulations, guys, and yo, Loj and Don.
I just want to say congratulations to you seniors. I'm so proud of you guys for graduating and making it this far, even though it took a lot of blood, sweat, and tears, and you know, maybe tears. But I wish you guys nothing but the best in you guys' futures, and whatever you guys choose to do, just know that we'll always be here cheering you on. I also want to say thank you for all the memories that we shared, and I hope we can continue that, even though you guys won't be at school anymore.
thank you, and I love you guys, and congratulations. Also, stop crying, you guys look so ugly. I'm just kidding.
Hey seniors, so I definitely procrastinated putting this together because I don't even know where to start. I think your group is super special to me because I've known a lot of you probably for all 4 years, whether you started in creative dance or you're on the team from freshman year or even through like student council, other extracurriculars. So it's been really awesome seeing you all grow as dancers and humans. I was watching videos from 4 years ago and yeah, you're all so grown up now. So proud of you. And if I were to leave you with any advice, I would say keep doing things that are creative. Even if you're not going to be dancing, even though you'll definitely miss it and get back into it, just keep making things and keep being creative because all of you are so unique and so intelligent and just have so many great ideas, and you're gonna do so well in the world. And I'm so excited for all of you, and I'm gonna miss you all. Yeah, love you.